गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू द डिजिटल लर्निंग क्लास। टू द फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड सोशल स्टडीज क्लास। इन लास्ट वीडियो वी हैव लर्नड फॉर्मेशन एंड इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ सॉइल एंड डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ सॉइल इन इंडिया। In this video, we will learn 6th lesson, part 2, different kinds of soil in India and conservation and enrichment of soil. Mountain soil. Mountain soil generally found on hill slopes which are covered by thick forest. In India, it is found in mostly in Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Sikkim and Arunachal Pradesh. This mountain soil found in these states. This soil grows very good quality of fruits, potatoes, spices as well as tea and coffee. Now comes laterite soil. Laterite soil is found in places receiving heavy rainfall. Kerala, Tamil Nadu and Meghalaya. This laterite soil found in these states with proper manure, this soil can be used to cultivate crops like tea, coffee, rubber, cashew, spices and coconut. Now comes, what is trace farming? Trace farming system is used to grow tea in Assam, Ooty, Munnar and other hilly regions in India. Trace farming uses steps cut into the side of the hill to grow crops. When it rains, the rich soil does not get washed away with the flow of water, but it carried down to the next level. See students, if rain will come, the rich soil does not wash away with the flow of water, but it carried down to the next level. Thus, trace farming prevents soil erosion. Now comes conservation of soil. We now know how important soil is for all living things. Soil is very important for all living things. When trees and small plants are uprooted and felled, the topsoil becomes loose. This soil is then carried away by wind and flowing water, thus causing soil erosion. Soil erosion leads to lesser vegetation and eventually result in barren and infertile land. It is therefore very important for us to prevent soil erosion by adopting various measures such as First one is conservation of soil. Planting more and more trees We should plant more and more trees. Next, second one is not leaving field uncultivated. We should grow anything in fields. Next, third one is using organic manure to improve soil quality. We should use organic manure to improve soil quality. Next comes enrichment of soil. Soil contains humus which supplies mineral to the plant. See students, soil contains humus which supplies mineral to the plant. As the number of plants grown keep increasing, the mineral content of soil is decreasing. See students, once again, soil contains humus which supplies mineral to the plant. As the number of plants grown keep increasing, the mineral content of the soil is decreasing. The soil can be enriched by adding manure made up of kitchen waste, cow dung, dry leaves, etc. See students, the soil can be enriched by adding manure made up of kitchen waste, dry leaves and cow dung, etc. So students, here today we have learned the different kinds of soil and conservation and enrichment of soil. Thank you. Have a nice day.